Hello, and welcome to section 4.7. The same vector space can, and in fact inevitably will, have multiple bases. Depending on which basis we select, when we decide to talk about a vector space, we can describe the same space in different but equivalent ways. This is a change of basis, something we mentioned earlier in section 4.4.